Police are investigating a homicide in Citrus Heights. They were called to an apartment complex on Fair Oaks Boulevard around 9:30 last night after a shooting. They stopped a vehicle matching the description provided by 911 callers and found a person inside with gunshot wounds. The victim died at the scene.